Okay, now we're actually recording, so.
Hi.
Hello.
Okay, let's get.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna stick with the Laz Fusil.
Yeah, good as.
Well, I like being able to just one-shot warriors.
I'm just gonna continue stabbing them.
I have a new breastplate and a new pauldron.
Wait, I started blasting.
So him, I started blasting. Okay, we didn't find the armory data.
No, that one is hidden in an awkward place. I'll show you where it is.
Okay.
Where it
Monkey
should be.
Knows. So a Dark Angel, a Raven, and an Imperial Fist got into a blueberry ship.
It's the world's most awkward journey you've ever experienced.
I mean, hell, you can see from my pose, I just look awkward to personify.
But just as a general rule of thumb, Imperial Fists and Dark Angels generally aren't very talkative.
Your mission is to use the stored Prometheum in the refinery to destroy the enemy swarm. Acadians were tasked with providing assistance, but we have since lost contact.
They belong to me now.
I think the only time that Imperial
First proceed to the Acadian outpost and establish their fate.
Is to brag
infiltrate the refinery and complete demolition.
Yeah, probably.
Trigger detonation only when the main swarm has entered the blast zone. Captain
deal with that one. Teamwork.
It's trouble. Here, friend. Oh. That's.
I keep pressing the wrong buttons to parry. Get back in.
I'm a beast.
Oh, did I just get a double knockout? I think I might have.
It's a knockout!
It's a knockout.
Oh, Monkey's got it. I'll just get this one then.
I always remember that when I played the Wii Sport. And then boxing.
Ooh.
Knockout!
Ooh. Now self-revival from incapacitation.
Yoink. Has touched death.
Yeah, it's a one-time free use.
Okay.
I love the moment where I steal a monster with Chain of Arm, use that monster, then summon my Infinity and then deal it permanently.
Oh dear.
Arm boosts.
Arm boosts.
Thank you for the meal. You want the imperm infinity? No. I don't want you to have the monster.
Ammunition?
Denied.
Cash flag.
Yes.
Fill up on stims.
I am stimmed, brother. My autism is fully under control.
Now you need to aim.
Fucking razzle dazzle.
Oh!
Kill them all.
Damn, that was sick!
The combat knife executions are fucking meaty. Like, you just get in there.
I bet.
Yeah, stupid Spanksus.
Is that it's only suited for one
reinforcements. Who
I don't know what's happening!
You're fine.
I thought that was normal.
A monkey's giving him the works. Don't clap.
There was some little gaunts down there.
Yeah. Just happy Imperial Fist noises.
But the Imperial Fist is happy.
This monkey just fucking shit whipped that gaunt.
I'll do it again. Oh, my favorite execution is when it takes one of the warriors, lifts him over his head, and dodges the grips of the two.
Yeah.
That was not a parry maneuver.
Like this.
Nice.
And that's the chicken carved. Anybody else need this?
I'd take it.
I got one.
It's mine now.
I've still got most of the last one.
You see? Combat aversion. This is what it does to a motherfucker.
They can't kill you if they're dead.
It's a sniper mindset.
Walk available.
Top right. There's a lot of this though. I want to grenade into the cluster.
You need to acquire the Astra Militarum demolition codes required to deploy and their ordnance. Source one from any soldier you see, alive or otherwise.
That is licked up, mate. It's got the snub on.
Nope.
Oh crap. Biobombing eliminated. I see not stealthies try to ambush us.
Denied.
Oh, I biffed that jump.
Hey, me.
Oh. Hello there. I'm taking this now.
General Kenobi.
Got him. He's yours.
Come here.
Oh my god, die!
They called in reinforcements.
Just at the end there.
I didn't have any sniper rounds left, so I couldn't kill him. I swear my character. Okay, I'm gonna need to look it up, but I swear my character sounds like he's voiced by Alucard.
There are a lot of well-known voice actors actually in this game.
I know, but just like the way that he said a certain line made it really sound like Alucard from Netflix Castlevania.
Yeah.
Ah. We have found the codes, brothers.
Proceed to the Prometheum refinery and complete the demolition preparations.
Thank you.
Have we got all the data slates in this mission?
I believe so. There's an armor boost on it. I'm just checking the caves for the armory data. Good small things.
Yeah.
Whoa!
No, it's not small. Oh crap, behind.
I am here.
Time has come, and so has he.
Watching frag.
Hey, Sonic Interference.
Oh.
Warriors down. Oh boy, wow, okay.
Readying next volley.
a lot of time traps. I'm going to take out the person spitting.
Is the ammo cache? I am really low.
Down here by me.
Monkey is not going to sugarcoat it.
Monkey has never sugarcoated anything in his life, except his pastries.
Dang it! Now I want a pastry. It's fine. I need to go. I need to go out later to buy some stuff. I'll buy some pastries while I'm in town.
Okay, everybody, form a line.
D system. What's that?
I mean, what, one of them?
Not.
How is it you always manage to charge in right when I'm drawing a bead? I get a feed directly from your target.
Oops.
I also have a word with the armory master then.
My advance will not be checked.
Hello.
It hovered for a second there. I don't know what happened.
Ground. Don't group up. Got it.
Got it.
Just pull that entire upper jaw off.
Pull its entire head off.
Not gonna lie, I feel kinda kill stolen there, but alright.
It's just random junk.
Rearming. What's up? Fuck nuts. The Emperor demands your death.
No, don't do it.
Oh boy, here comes the fun times.
Okay, these Tyranids are actually kind of smart. That sentry called in the backup while I was in the middle of executing the other one.
Oh yeah, there he is.
Oh.
There we go.
Well, at least I haven't lost my hook for that.
Take all you can carry.
I'm doing my best not to kill steel, but...
Oh yeah, well, I was just gonna advance on it using the hook, and then you killed it before I even could hook into it, so I haven't lost my hook for it.
Okay, good. I haven't cost you anything. Monkey!
Ooh, I'm a boost. Okay, I've lost track of you guys.
We're just the other side of the oil field.
Inserting fresh Look magazine. For the big yellow thing.
We're in a construction site. Do you have any idea how little that narrows it down?
Nothing here is yellow except me.
Turn to your left.
Crane.
Acadians are running out of time.
Head back.
Other, behold, another yellow thing. Ooh. An entire set of Xenos has beset me, brothers.
Same.
Up here,
Supes,
if you want to run to
help
channel.
How you doing out there, mate?
I will live, brothers!
Reloading.
Oh boy.
I am a phantom of death.
Yep, I'm on the way.
There's three fucking warriors. No, oh, that was an idiot. Dumb move, dumb move.
No, you do not get to shoot me, and in fact, you must die!
There is no one.
Hey, I'm good.
Holy smokes, that hurt.
Yeah, we can advance.
What's poppin'?
Camellia line cloak ready.
I did use my flag up here though, so you're gonna be waiting if you need armor.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm living.
Good for now.
Our banner awaits unfurling.
You're not gonna be waiting. Who wants the stem?
Yeah, I need it.
I need to pop one.
No, if you need it, then use it.
Cannot. Yeah.
Because I had one, and then I popped that, and then I so that like keep the reserves up.
Boost, yeah.
Do you need the armor booster, or do you have one?
You take it.
Use the cords to prime the bomb and finish its deployment into the crew. If you know well, cautiously. If you know what is good for you.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, zone trope. Two zone tropes.
Oh, we got them.
Okay, got one of them. Get here, you fucker. Give me your face.
Will not be troubling
us any further. Perhaps
they seek to choke
our rivers with their death. Crap. No. Good shooting.
I hope he loses because of timeout. I really wanted to happen.
I will take frags.
I guess I'm getting crack grenades.
Those are sticky bombs. But I'm gonna take that stim because I don't have one.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Man, turns out when you need to share resources and you're not having to like worry about having two AI guys around, it gets a lot more tricky.
Crazy.
I find it.
Brothers, I sense heresy is imminent.
Oh, here they come.
I hate you, Snake Eyes Fire King.
God. Where's generator 2? Ah, I found generator 2. I'm going in.
Warriors.
Lamb down.
Be nice.
No!
What the brick is this?
No backup for you!
My axis aligned. Margin of error 0.0 nanometers. Blessed be the oldest size.
I'm going to use my gun a little more, brothers. I found out that it can be useful in situations.
Huh, maybe I should actually shoot back.
My bolter, brothers. It has a function besides decoration.
Oh, Jesus! Throne! Dang it, I completely biffed that parry.
There's an observation platform overlooking the Primordium fields. It will make a good vantage for your
reinforcements prevented.
Xeno.
Oh my god.
Oh, the Xeno's been purged.
I bricked. They ashed my maxi. They surrendered.
Nice.
Incredible. You love to hear it.
It's like when you win a bluff in poker.
I was about to say.
Yeah, it really is.
We never found that armory data.
No, it should be in this next area.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
I believe it's in the next area.
I thought the next area was the end. I forgot there's another. Yeah, it's this room.
No,
yeah. Oh boy! Run his fade! Reese's J's!
Your goddamn monkey just ruined his entire fucking life.
I mean, he does have the elemental weakness for that thing, so...
They really dislike me.
Alright, have one of those.
I like you.
Yes, but you're not a lictor, shall we, are you?
He might be a gene stealer, we just don't know.
Well, thankfully, I've not trusted him with any of my pantaloons yet, so we can't find out.
My jeans! Damn you! I request, again, no spoilers, but I'm just going to say this out loud. I hope we see Gene Stealers later in this game. Gene Stealers are fucking cool.
Where's the armory data, brother?
Next room along. It's in this area, but this room here should be underneath one of the. You would be the perfect upper area. Point. Now next should be over. This direction.
Wait, are you being serious? Yeah, that's where it was last time, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Don't mind me. I'm just listening to these guys sass one another. If anyone wants them, there is shock grenades over there.
Are there also fire grenades?
Unfortunately, no.
Oh, you cannot play a wizard.
I cast Potion of Explosion. It's just a Molotov.
I mean, they're not wrong.
Data Slay, we've already got that one.
Brothers, we must find the armory data, brothers.
So what does armory data actually do?
Fuck knows.
It gives you unlocks to different masteries and qualities of guns, boosting damage.
Oh.
Stimulants, brothers!
Armor booster.
I've got two.
I'm actually gonna top off.
Looks like the armory data's not in this area. We've arrived at Nozick's facility. Run
distraction efforts as long as you can. I get the feeling that we just missed it. It could probably spawn in any of the other areas.
Yeah, for future reference, this is the spot that usually.
Gotcha. Okay.
Really? Because last time it was spawned up there. It spawned near the data slate when we did it.
Oh, I guess it can spawn in different spots. I imagine they're like the tomes from the Vermintide and Darktide games. They can just like show up anywhere. Also,
heresy.
I'm looking at like how ridiculously huge my character's knife is, and just like running that in my mind against how big Space Marines are. That thing is probably like bigger than my entire leg, like hip to foot.
The knives, last time I checked, were about 2 feet long.
So, about what?
2 foot.
Jeez.
Basically, it's anywhere from 7 to, I think, 14 feet tall.
Depends on the chapter, but yeah.
Yeah. That's what I mean. It could be anywhere from 7 foot. Primaris, that's on the short side, to 14 feet. I can't remember the chapter though. I'm good.
Could not miss if I tried. Not that it would make a dent.
Bullets.
That's the way forward.
Where shall I plant this flag?
Through a Xeno's skull.
The crates.
Servitors and hydrogen.
No going servitor?
The servitor is the armory data.
Hot grenades!
I don't see a servitor back here.
No, it's not hiding down there. Look out for just a random floating servitor that looks out of place. That's usually the armory data.
Gotcha.
Come on! We have reached the ambush position.
Again, we need that bomb triggered for optimal yield. Orbital scan estimates the bulk of the swarm will not be in position for a while yet. Keep your heads and get it done.
I'm gonna open the valves.
Oh, there are other valves to open.
Yeah, there's two.
I'll go get the other ones then.
One of you take position by the detonator.
Monkey's eyed into the other thing, so I'll take position here.
Wait for it. Hit it.
The bulk of the swarm is continuing along the protected path. Continue.
But this one, there's no one here.
No, that one.
It's not on.
You can only open them.
Okay.
Okay,
I think we've bungled this. Monkey's in trouble.
I'm gone.
In position by the detonators.
Shouldn't be long now.
Don't worry, I'm here.
And oh, behind us! Whip it good! Ammunition.
Precisely what right. We needed.
Sonic overflow!
That's one.
Halfway there, brothers. Keep it up. Fire the present dragon! We have to make those new platforms!
Oh, probably.
My hook recharged.
No shame in needing assistance.
There we go. Nice. Oh, I see what you mean about it putting the drums into the mix.
Yeah.
Did I choose the right side, or are they coming down?
No, they've all diverted. Oh, air sniped.
Readying next volley.
are clear to detonate.
The fuel system
cook
reset.
Those rotten bastards.
Understood. All right, Sam.
Readying the charge.
The monkey's just like, no. All right, and.
Good. Let it burn.
That's how we fucking do it.
Excellent work. Move to extract.
Alright. Let's boogie.
Thunderhawk arriving at evac point. Ramp down and ready.
Go, go. This place is falling apart.
This place is falling apart, he says, as if we didn't just start a fucking fire. Like...
We didn't just detonate a whole heap and helping of stuff.
Don't you want to know why we keep starting fires?
Because purging is really, really fun, brother.
It's my desire.
For the thunder.
Woo! Alright. Dang, that's fun. Okay, I can see us playing a lot of this in the future.
Yeah, presuming nothing catastrophic happens to it.
Sony just comes out of nowhere and it's just like, you can't play this game in 117 countries. And then Focus Home Entertainment is like, why the fuck are you saying that? You have no authority here.
You have no authority here. I just bought you and now ceased your existence.
Don't give them any ideas. Wouldn't be the first time. Nice.
Where did we get 75 XP for the roofs?
If you find the gene seed, which is exceedingly rare, you get an extra like 200 XP.
Yeah, but we didn't get 200. We got like 15.
No, the gene seed, it appears randomly in the level. It gives you an extra 200 XP.
No, what Colonel was asking was, like, why did we randomly get more XP for one part of the mission than we did for the rest of it?
Oh, it's based on the names.
Okay.
To be Munitorum regulation compliant, we needed to relocate ordnance by 20 meters. 5-minute task. We heard Xenos were on world. But our sector was quiet. Wolseley went first. All I saw was shredded flesh flying and bloody gout spouting. I think it was a swarm of rippers. For some reason, it reminded me of a bird's nest. He owed me 2015 credits. Xenos were busy unraveling Wolseley. Me and George ran the bombs towards shelter. Couldn't falter in our duty. Some of these filthy Xenos are invisible. That's what George said before one appeared in front of him. Once more mercy. His heart stopped before that vermin tore him up. Me and the bombs got to shelter. I hope we're Munitorum regulation compliant now.
Always loved the smell of Promethium. Smells like humanity. Smells of grit. It seethes with chemical reactions. Waiting to yield power. In the green soup of energy, I see thrust and blast. Ah, always have I loved the raw blood of industry.
Hey, everybody. How's it going? Hope you all are doing well. Welcome back to Specimarin. It's all good. Yep, okay. OBS holding steady. We get signal, main screen, turn on! So, a couple of things before we begin. I have had my machine spirit freshly blessed with the litanies of cogitation. That is to say, I got a new CPU and I installed it this morning, and I only peed myself once when I turned the thing on and there was a complete black screen. Turns out, when you're upgrading your CPU, you need to also upgrade your BIOS at the same time. Forgot to do that, so I had to then take the new CPU back out, put the old one back in, Specimarin. There is no time to be lost. How you doing, my friend? So, yes, we are also... Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, dang it, I've just fucked up. Hang on. Chat. There we go. Hem. Brother Chaplin is here. He's there, he's staring at me menacingly. Well, yeah, so that's thing number two, was I opened up the game and it just dumped me in front of the chaplain here, and he was basically like, don't try anything funny, we're still watching you. And Titus was like, alright, bitch. And thing number three, your order looks different to mine. Yes, this was a Twitch drop. Actually, if I very quickly go back to the arming hall. Yeah, I will demonstrate. Actually, speaking of Twitch drop, if you watch this stream for at least an hour, you will get... Wall rifle. Heavy bolt rifle? Where's just the standard bolt rifle? There it is. You will get this skin! Change it to display stuff, but yeah, you will get a skin for the bolt rifle, and if you donate at least 2 subs, you will also get a skin for the basic pistol, which I also can't change. Brah, you can't equip skins in. Oh wait, no. Ramble, gramble. But yeah, this is the shoulder piece, and the 2 skins that I have equipped presently are the Crux Terminatus DLC, which is... It wasn't pre-order, because I didn't pre-order this game. Was it the Deluxe Edition? Because I didn't buy that either. Anywho, yes. Looks like a rapper was bedazzled by the Byzantine Emperor. He's not wrong. But yes, if you watch this stream for at least an hour, you will get a chainsword skin, bolt rifle skin, and bolt pistol skin. And... No, sorry. You will get the bolt rifle and chainsword skin. If you donate at least 2 subs, you will get the pistol skin. But, thing number 3, before we begin, was also I did some co-op. A lot of fun. In the VOD, you should see that before we get to here. So, job of the day is we need to go down to Nozick facility, the Mechanicus Tech Lab, where, because the Mechanicus guy is refusing to leave without getting his goodies, so we need to go down there and get his goodies. Reach the Adeptus Mechanicus facility, retrieve Nozick's research data. Mood. Lay down your life, your very soul, to preserve mankind, or preserve all mankind has wrought. There is not one. Hey, I was reading that! Rude. I want to read my. Hi!
Archmagos, for the last time, we must get you off world!
Assessment equals inordinate ignorance.
We'll be overrun in minutes!
Major. Classic.
Akran finally sends me what I asked for.
Archmagos, it is imperative you evacuate immediately.
Deidron will not leave without the data. Relocate to my facility. I will instruct Servavox.
Make ready to leave. This will not take long. Major, I have a second unit working on a theoretical that should buy you some time.
My lord!
Theoretical.
There are 3 squads trying to reach that lab. We think something's out there.
Noted.
There's quite a lot of things out there. Do remember we are fucking abandoning this planet.
Identify lab location equal to far side of swamp. Reiterate time factor critical.
assessment, twat.
See that you do.
Oh, yes. He said you smell. Okay, Melter gun has heft.
How close are you to the Prometheum facility?
Reaching the facility now.
You are making good time. We are going to need it.
Knife. To be fair, they didn't have quite an idea of how effective the strategy to deal with the swarm would be. This is true. Man, it's awfully handy that,
We are being hunted.
It's awfully handy that these, mushrooms are just full of compressed air that you can just let out. Another pistol, which I already have.
Septimus. Damn it.
This is the work of a lictor.
Sergeant Gadriel to Resilient. Two of our brothers have fallen in...
Lictor? I hardly knew her.
Apothecary. Received. We shall honor them, Brother Sergeant.
Right. So there's a lictor in... on the field.
Loading up.
God, it's just a cloud of chunks. You don't. Boy howdy, am I glad there's no friendly fire in this game. Oh wow, shit, I was not paying attention to my ammo count in the least. Thank you for bundling up. She can still gunstrike even when you've got no ammo. I think I might need to change my my loadout because man, that plasma pistol burns through ammo fast. You're an Hawk Titus. I mean, in the first game, orcs would refer to Titus as a Yumi Ard Boy. Ard Boys being the orc. Big armored lads, because they're dead hard in it. Where the fuck am I going that way? I get turned around so easily in this game.
Restocking. This will serve me well.
So it seems that you don't get armor boosters in standard gameplay. No drop pod. Two more dead guys.
They will not get past this.
Where the bloody hell is that lictor? Tank tanks just suck. Got it.
It will not live long enough to use it.
Okay, the ones with the whip, when they use the whip, you need to block both strikes to open it up.
This place reeks of death. They never saw the attack coming.
Quit squawking.
Another one.
Hit down. Up here. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a bunch of them.
Using crack grenade.
Hi, Ron. Psychic feedback. Oh, look at all those heads just pop. Okay, so the reason why I yelled at Chiron there, I stuck a crack grenade to the front runner, and then Chiron punted it off the bridge. So the crack grenade did nothing.
Need to reload. Resupplying. Grabbing equipment.
Here. This isn't progress. There's an ammo station. Where the bloody hell am I? Something tried to sneak up on Chiron and just bopped it. Or trash Lehman Russes. Sniper. Ooh, bolt sniper. Sarge ain't fucking around.
Snipers.
Uh-oh.
Watch your sidelines.
Zap.
Changing magazine.
But the thing is, secure. even though he killed the scout, because these guys are all mentally linked. If one knows that you're there, they all do. How the fuck are these spawn mines getting behind us?
Restocking.
So while I was playing co-op earlier today, I tried out the sniper class. And whoo, lummy, it's fun. I also did some just like practice runs in the training mode with the assault class. That was good fun as well. Might give that one a stab. Stick with the chainsword, honestly, I'm pretty happy with it. And I love this. It's just the standard like video game loading barrier.
Gather by the entrance.
Standard video game like loading barrier that you can't get through, and then it's just nah, fuck it, just fling the thing aside.
Very good.
Whoosh, boot on.
Small arms fire. It sounds close.
What do you mean sound?
Assist them.
The snipers first. Here we go. Now here come the swarms. Oh, oh my god, that just punched off half my health bar. There we go. Just pull it off. My god. Okay, the Acadians got just shit on. Brother, I am pinned here! It's right there! Fuck! Okay, I have a revival, but I won't use it unless it looks like I'm not gonna get revived. Okay. Thank you, brother. Nice work.
I am the Acadians did themselves proud.
They died honorably.
Come. Our own duty is not yet done.
Duty is not done, brother! Are they just gonna, like, keep referencing classic, like, Dawn of War meme noises? And then we're gonna get a guy that says, drive me closer, I want to hit them with my sword. Yum! Because I know there's the achievement, my face is my shield. It's a classic. Skull issues all around. You're right, we should take all of those skulls and donate them somewhere. Tactics. Maybe some sort of big chair. No, I'm gonna stick with the sniper for the time being. If I spot a stalker bolter, I might take that.
It is here.
Oh, I saw it for like a frame there. It's near.
This is it. Weapons ready.
Come and
taste death, vermin.
Yeah, let's get some DACA. Do big thinking. There's a great line in one of the Orc books. Literally, the book is Da Big DACA. And it describes the character as his head was hurting, probably because of all that thinking he'd been doing lately. Of course, the Lictor makes the Predator chittering. Camera, behave, I'm just taking a sippy. Oh, good jukes. This thing will not sit still. Listening. So it keeps making splat noises when it lands. Unhand me. Fight has joined. Let's rumble, you bitch. Okay, the Lictor's smart enough to back the hell off when hot rage. Damn it, my dodge time is way off. Sunk. This thing's got hell. There we go. Rust attack. Still can't parry that. Gotta keep my camera on it. Nope. God damn it, my brain is failing me. I keep trying to parry the red attacks. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Okay, I was right, so mortal wound is your last chance. Just keep giving him some, and biff. Oh. The amount of just bone crunching noises.
You were correct. There was a lictor out here.
I suspect you have already dealt with it.
Indeed. It will not trouble you again.
Very good, my lord.
Assuming this one doesn't just spawn another one, they do like to do that. A reasonable amount of bones. What's a reasonable amount of bones? At what point does it become unreasonable?
The Lictor is a capable foe.
A welcome challenge.
Were the Lieutenant not with us, I fear we would have joined Cordanus and Septimus.
Perhaps they faced more than one.
No. Lictors hunt alone.
207-ish.
The facility is in ruin.
Let us hope Nozick's research remains intact.
Archmagos, we have arrived.
At last, move to the lower levels. If lifts are functioning, root equals damage.
If. Yeah, thank you, Chiron. If. Nice, that's one down. What's it including? External intervention. Oh! Been gooped. When you say external intervention, do you just mean teeth? Oh my god. Where am I getting hit from? What does that mean then? Explain yourself.
Archmagos, the entrance is inoperative.
Did he just censor himself? Oh shit! Rithers. God, are we gonna go all Plague Tale up in here with the fucking Rithers? Over here. Data Slate.
Shit! Lots of rippers. I hear them all around.
Holy Sethgun, may the Emperor guide thy shots.
How many rounds do you have?
This is only enough if the Emperor wills it.
Rally at the elevator.
Yes. Nasty. I refuse. Okay.
Your signature is
detected. Oh.
Spare me the insults, Magos.
Statement error. Insults. I engage in pure analysis.
I'm just saying. No, it's not an insult. I'm just saying.
I have had more pleasant conversations with orcs.
I've had more pleasant conversations with a wall. Guy's an asshole. You know what, Titus? Good idea. Let's roll the old shoulders out. How are we doing? How's the CPU holding up? Still a bit on the high end, but we're not at risk of burning out like we were before. Hiccups.
We have arrived at Nozick's facility.
So what do I need to do
run
to
distraction efforts as long as
get
you
rid of
I will fight in the thick of this Xenos as long as you need.
I will hold.
That's Colonel's character's talking. Character talking there is Decimus.
Brother, they got inside his armor.
He deserved better.
Ugh.
This pyroblaster will serve us well against Rippers.
Gadriel to Resilient. Brother Decius has fallen.
Received. Location marked for Apothecary. Our brother's sacrifice will be remembered.
Alright. The Flame Furfur.
Rippers.
Whoa.
Here they come.
Ranged weapons only. Hit them back with the Pyre Blaster while we thin their numbers.
Okay, so they seem to keep clear. I only need to worry when they actually start, if they start bunching up. So these messages...
Reloading weapon.
Okay, we'll be right back after this brief sermon. Danger symbols.
There must be thousands. That door looks like our exit. Clear a path through those vermin.
So, rippers are basically a mouth connected to a stomach, and they're about the size of a dog. And what the Hive uses them for is to just rip planets of biomass once strip planets of biomass once the invasion is finished.
Genius.
Seems to be the one. Seems to be the one terminal that's actually functioning. Okay, so the Pyre Blaster needs special ammunition.
Power up sequence initiated. Munition secured.
You'd kill the hell out of that. Yeah, so it's awfully handy that you just hit three buttons and that seems to fix everything. Give him the old razzle dazzle.
Move to the door.
These vermin dare obstruct us. We shall punish their boldness. The Rippers, they retreat.
Disoriented by the synaptic shock.
It's a stomach.
The floor is clear. Let's go.
Those things don't even have. Rippers are one of the tyranny creatures. They don't even have brains. Oh, I just looked at my resource readout. After the Rippers left, there was a noticeable drop in system load. With a creature war. Heresy. He's empathizing with the Xenos. Kill him.
Restocking. Better.
Oh! My health bar's back to normal now. I guess... I guess mortal wounds go away after a checkpoint.
They gather biomass.
Humans.
Dissolved and collected later.
By feeding tubes lowered from orbit. The sooner we exterminate these humans, the better.
Thankfully, this is pretty early days of the invasion, so hopefully we won't have to deal with any feeding tubes. Those things are hefty. Oh, ammo crates don't restore the flamethrower. We have to find flame tanks. No, I'll stick with the plasma gun. Invite that evil. Yay. Fair. Grenade. Oh yeah, grenades are a thing. I should probably use those. Next point. I love how there is a thick fog across the entire facility because of just the amount of fucking incense. Good for fire blaster ammunition.
Special tactics ready.
Damn it, guys!
Chiron, what is that heading?
We need to cross this room.
It's spore mines. Just need standard ammunition. Oh yeah, never used that. Nothing up here. Nope.
Resupplying.
Just in awe of all of this architecture. This cable management is arse, but my god. Huge rooms, I love it. Everything is gabled. Alright, go through this mess. Whoa. Ah. Okay, there was a explodey barrel in the middle of all of that. That fucking hurt.
They are pulling back. Be prepared for their next attack.
Eventually just like kill all of these things if you... Ow! Well, that fucking hurt. What was that? Nope. Hang on. Begone bot. Abominable intelligences. An affront to the machine god. My foot's fallen asleep. Listen to that pipe organ just going wild.
Munitions secure. Engage them at range.
Sewn throat. Oh, I've been brain blasted. Can't see shit, Captain. Just chuck a grenade at your feet. It's fine. Ow, my skin. No, you don't. Get here.
Psycho bioform destroyed.
Ugh. Take them with my sword. See you back at the bar. Okay. Wait. Okay, no. I was about to say, is this the guard captain that we heard about? No, it's just a random servitor. Because it was like, backed up against a corner, bolt gun and a chainsword. And we heard the that apparently the guard captain had a chainsword. Oh. But he's hanging out.
Another one,
yeah. There we go, that stunned all of his buddies.
Recovery.
More drugs in his system than blood at this rate. Another Guardian relic. They're being rather generous with those, and it's troubling me. Because I don't think I'm gaming that hard.
Resupply.
Man, props to the Cadians. They held those fuckers to the point where the room was just mulch.
Munition secured.
Support rifle. No, I think. I'm exercising foreknowledge here. I know there's one more room where I need the pyroblaster.
It's sector armor with jump packs. It has been some time since I brought death from above. The day is not yet done, brother.
Don't tempt me. So, hey, you see this handsome devil here? That's a machine spirit. A lot of the time. So sometimes a machine spirit will just be definitely not an AI, we promise. Sometimes it'll be like this. That's a guy in there. He's not okay. like scepter armor. Yeah, it ain't pretty. The Imperium has rules against AI because they had a huge robot uprising way in the past. So, like I say, sometimes a machine spirit is just...
Here we go.
How huge this room is! What is that thing? I want to know. It's the mechanism. It's the machine. The device. Wow, you didn't even give me a chance to warm up the flamethrower. Smush. Like how the Major said, stick close to the machine, and both of my brothers have immediately pissed off.
They have me down.
Nice, okay, so... Guardian Relic will restore mortal wounds as well. Charge... burn... Block all you like, you can't block flamethrowers. Rip and or tear as appropriate.
Munition secured.
See shit, Captain. Ugh. Hey, I was expecting that I would at least get, like, a warning before I started taking damage from the Rippers. Like, maybe a chewing noise or something? Or something like that? Stomp. You've got to be just constantly driving these things back to...
Osmagos, receive.
Connecting to systems. Emphasize. Maintain zero translation.
Cease. Chiron got one of them. Chiron putting in just the absolute work. Bring up fuel. Oh my goodness. Ow, I've been roped. The second I changed my plasma gun to shoot at the zone throw.
Munition secure.
I a bit good. There we go, that's got the Rippers to back off, now I can actually fucking return fire. It's one of them. Give me your skin! Need your teeth. The other one's down. Finish him. I thought a different execution was going to happen there, because as I picked it up, Gadriel just started firing into its side. I thought it was going to be just like a, hey, hold him while I beat on this motherfucker. I need a fucking med kit. I am full of holes. There we go. Medicay. Does Medicay have like a diminishing returns? I swear I'm getting healed for less and less. The machine.
Stabilizing vitals.
Deployed. Where the fuck am I going? Okay, we've got to go back the way we came.
Range extension initiated.
Here we go. Activate control booth. To commence transmission. Again, there's just like clouds in here because of all the incense. To use the device. There's a giant glowing skull up there.
Analysis transmission active. Data incoming.
Look at that thing go.
Classified. Leave such matters to me.
Distance.
Report.
Look at it. Yeah, you're welcome, by the way, you prick.
Please escort Nozick to the Thunderhawk and get him off world.
Escort, yes, Reed. Stick a gun in his back and fucking frog march him up there if you have to.
Be rid of these trivial duties.
As I will be glad to cease the flapping of this repugnant flesh voice.
Time to go.
That, like, squawking and bleeping, that's how Mechanicus usually talk. They usually just speak in vocalized binary, which to us sounds like "Bah!" God, what a lot of work just to turn the radio antennas on.
Archmagus, confirm receipt of data stream.
There's the
transmission received. Nozick is on the Thunder. Standing by.
Get him out of here.
Yes, sir.
Major Sarkana, what's your status?
We've lost a lot of men, a lot of heavy loads, but we're still in the fight.
We're coming to you now.
Oh.
Nozick, will they hit? Lirio, do you read me?
Well, shit.
Major, did you see what happened?
No idea. We saw no impact.
Territory claimed by the swarms. We need to reach him fast. There was an armoring chamber below. Jump packs.
Oh boy!
Sir.
Jump packs, jump pack, jump pack.
With respect, my lord! We're Cadians! We can take care of ourselves!
You guys need to stop leaving your mics hot. Because I swear, you keep saying things very unguardedly, and then people immediately hear you. Enable push to talk, you lackwits.
The Tyranids will swarm the crash site.
Yes.
It knows it is.
Ascend. Okay. Yeah, so I can hold the button to just go up. And I can tap it to wave dash. Hold R1 while airborne to charge a powerful ground pound. Press L3 to briefly hover in the air during your jump. Aiming and shooting also allows. Okay. Grimdark uppies.
His time is limited.
Whoosh!
Thunderhawk will make quick work of the Tyranids. I hope they survived. Do not admit such a thought. Too many of us have fallen today. We are at war.
Death waits for all of us.
Recharge is fast. Also, how much fucking thrust does this thing have? Perfect landing. Nailed it. I'll stick with what I have for the time being. But yeah, how much thrust does this thing have that it's able to propel Titus into the air? Considering that Titus probably weighs about most of a ton.
Moving.
My 2.1 gigawatts, my great Scott! I saw something up there. Gadriel, please stop instant transmissioning into me. It's very unsettling. Data slate.
Personal log, cycle 42. We leave this inhospitable hell soon, I'm told. I took a bet against Tessus, who believes our next post will be warmer. He is too optimistic. Believes in hope. I cannot fathom this. Personal log, cycle 43. I think our next post is the grave. But Tessus swears it'll be a paradise world.
Xenos first!
Tropical even.
Take full advantage of the
such
complex.
Wealth exists in the likes of Cain's soldiers.
Like lightning bolts.
I will buy him a sixth of my winnings and share with everyone. Except Tessus. Personal log, cycle 44. We heard the sounds of war. The screams of our kin cut short on Vox.
He's still going. His tone changed.
We are evacuating to Temerium. Colder than here by 70 degrees. If only Tessus were alive to pay off, we would be sharing a flask of our second toast into the angels. Ready to fight,
Sai.
Instead, I have offered all of the wager.
There we go. Give me all that health back. It's a shame we had to listen to all that throughout the carnage, because that was a pretty well-written audio log there. Some good character development for a single guardsman. The med kit. No head. So no head.
Resupply.
There's no cover. It's the gorge. Can't see shit. Stomp skateboard. Yep.
Jump back engaged!
go. And I want the Thunder Hammer back. If I remember right, from having read a bunch of the books, fun fact, Medicaid is basically amounts to a whole bunch of epinephrine and amphetamines. It's mostly about just keeping you alive long enough to get you to the hospital.
Stop at nothing. We must reach the crash site.
Body block him against the wall! There's a lot of warriors. You're weak, so you die first. Oh, I
cannot get up.
What hit me? Oh, there's another zone throw. Of course there is. Thank you. Alright.
Get those charges in position.
Zoanthrope was just like, no. Oh my god.
Brothers, we have no time. Let us blow this damn wall.
No.
The Emperor protects.
Access!
Engaging thrusters!
Okay. Oh my god. Squish! There we go. Okay.
They will not get past this.
Get the friggin' zone throat, let's just get out of here.
We have no time. Let us blow this down.
Shut up. Let's talk more covering me. You guys don't seem to be covering me a whole bunch. Oh god, and everyone is badly injured. Okay. I get the distinct feeling that... I think Chiron's brain's broken, he's not moving. But yeah, I get the feeling that I was kind of playing this wrong, where we're just supposed to keep moving and not worry about fighting stuff. Real. Okay, I think my friends had a bit of a brain moment there. They just stopped moving for a while. Reported critical injuries. Yeah, no kidding. I was forced on. Okay, don't get bogged down. Computers, though. Whip it good!
Don't
I'm gonna need to play God Hand sub, just so I can get the Whip It Good sound effect from the Gold and Silver fight.
Melt the charge in position.
Meow. The meteor that walks like a man!
Melter charge set. Charge armed.
Charge is in position.
Clear the blast area.
No. They can just snipe you straight out of the air if they want to.
Repositioning! Blow it! Put pressure! We must break this shield!
Don't throw friggin' dodge me! Jeez. Space Marine. I get the feeling that we're in like a sort of weird arms race of just like who can spell Space Marine the wrongest. But it still read as Space Marine. Oh jeez. They got tabled. Oh, that's an effigy. That's chaos scrawlings. I see a scarab.
Sweep the area.
I see a scarab. Aura. It guns up when you're going to be investigating this stuff.
Brother, I'm fine. It must be the Rubicon surgery.
When?
2 days.
He good?
Whoever did this is long gone.
Ooh, all the sound is really muted.
Scum.
My lord, we cannot take you. We have ordered.
Have your orders.
The orders are accurate.
Scum.
Yep. Within the leftovers. Chaos and a weird chittering reliquary. Titus appears to be struggling. What's in that thing then? Why didn't the Chaos Boys take it? Did we show up too soon? They didn't want to deal with it? Like, deal with us for it? Taco Bell. It's the Taco Bell. My God. We have to take it back to the Taco Chapel. Taco Bell bongs in there. My God. No wonder Chaos wants it.
The captain is withholding something.
Acheron will not deceive us, Gadriel.
Then where did Demetria Titus serve previously?
And why hey, I can hear you. Your mic's hot.
After such grievous surgery.
Sergeant Ventiad spoke of a Death Watch team that deployed a virus bomb on Kadaku. Perhaps our lieutenant was one of them. I am far more concerned with what we just saw at that crash site.
So welcome to Titus's personal chamber, I guess. His Death Watch stuff. Chainsaw. Fun fact, by Imperium standards, this is luxury. Right here. He's got his own book. Not even my god, they just stood outside his room with the door open!
Lieutenant.
Gentlemen.
Brother. Are you recovered?
Probably not, but...
I am.
The apothecary should run a diagnostic.
I do not have the need nor the time for such a process.
Magos Gallio also expressed his concern. Consider his counsel, if not ours.
If there is any risk of recurrence, it puts the whole squad in jeopardy.
It can wait. I must speak with Captain Acheron.
As you command.
My lord, it has been 2 days now since your armor was inspected.
Tyranids on Kadaku left us no room for respite.
We are now headed towards Abarax. Let me perform the necessary cleansing rites to placate your armor's machine spirit.
Very well. My thanks.
With our bodies, our blood, and our searing wrath, our very life force is a gift from him. And we shall use its
herbs hanging out in the back. God, those things are creepy.
For he is the light of man.
Is that just a torso in that backpack? What, over here? No, looks like it's just an armor stand. In your armor's backpack? No. No, that's one of those it's definitely not an AI we promise kind of moments.
The death of an Archmagos will not be regarded favorably by the machine cult.
The fault is theirs. Their own report
suggests the engine.
Anyway,
what's up, chaps?
Brother, it is a relief to see you on your feet.
Heard you took a turn for the worse.
Such reports were exaggerated.
I'm glad to hear it.
Your efforts in delaying the swarm were admirable.
It was a sight to behold, brother.
Okay, so these three are the ones who, like, canonically...
The Emperor protects.
Canonically did the Inferno mission. Reports of my death were greatly exaggerated. It's fine, I just had an embolism. I looked at a weird box and it made my head go fucky. I'm sure that's not indicative of anything.
Arch-enemy? It was not clear to you.
It may have been only a handful of fanatics.
A handful of cultists could not bring down a Thunderhawk.
He's right. The Arch-enemy is here.
They chose to reveal their presence.
Yeah, that's grounds for execution. It's based on heresy.
And they wanted Nozick dead.
For a guardsman, yeah, that is an immediate, like, you had a very distinct reaction when we brought that box. And then they just shoot him. A space marine gets away with a lot more. That's probably grounds for, like, keep an eye on him for a bit, but... Okay, please don't...
What damnation happened down there?
Fucking no!
Nozick was assassinated. The Adeptus Mechanicus report said engine failure.
That's not what I saw.
Sergeant. Traitors.
chaos.
Yeah, two head fucking interactions with Wibbly Boxes before again.
Scum.
Yes.
Sir.
Clear the bridge.
Please tell me I get to look around the stratagem
a
bit more.
Classified project.
Aurora. What is it?
A weapon.
And the minions of Chaos learned of its existence.
With Nausicaa dead,
to surpass Metal Gear.
Capable of continuing the work. Morius Luz, Nausicaa's apprentice. He is currently missing. His last known location was a Mechanicus facility on Avarax, one that is now overrun with Tyranids. This will get you into the cogitator within the facility. You can access Luz's tracker from there. We are on course to Avarax now. I want you ready the second we enter orbit.
It's the...
Sir. What was on the ship with Nausicaa?
What concern is it of yours?
The Mechanicus seemed eager
to... passed out when I saw it?
And yet the enemy left it untouched.
Whatever it is, without Luz, it's useless to us.
We get to look around the stratagem a bit more.
Lieutenant,
yes.
The journey to Avarax will take time. Enough for a brief diagnostic.
Very well, if it will put you at ease.
Magus Gallio will be in the armory.
Look at this. What the fuck is cable management?
4 degrees starboard. On course. Engines to full.
Maintain all specs monitoring.
All of the bridge command consoles have little spires and gables, and there's a buttress. What is this bullshit? Oh! Honor Guard, look at him! So these guys are probably, like, he's probably one of Akaran's, like, personal boys. You can tell because he's guarding the marble fucking stairs up to the command throne. Look at that. It's got pillars! Oh! See, this here is why I kind of wanted to do the main story of this game solo, because I want to just, like, sit here and gush. All such over-designed excess. I know, I love it. Again, and there's clouds in here from all the fucking incense. Oh, it's so good. The windows all glow because they're shield protected. And they have fucking gables. More gables, more spires. More fucking incense. This had an interact prompt on it before. What does this do? Okay, so this just lets me... Right. Yeah, so I can change modes here at the Strategium. Another one of the... Honor Guard boys. I like how he's staring dead ahead, but you can see his head just turns a little bit to watch you. He's trying to act like he's not looking my way. This is so good. The detail everywhere. Right. Time for a stern conversation. Here, chewing away at your CPU. Actually, I haven't checked the resource monitor in a hot second. How are we doing?
How did you know about Aurora?
85.
I saw the name in a mission report, most of which was redacted.
I would have preferred to stay in Kadaku and hunt down the heretics that dishonored our brothers.
We will find them on Avarax.
Unless Luz is already dead.
Whatever those tech priests are working on is still here in this system. I expect the greatest battle is yet to come.
It's the cat. There's the chaplain. Up, dickhead. Oh, Titus.
I heard that you collapsed upon encountering the tainted wreckage. I am concerned.
Notice before, it's not just that he's got the popped collar, he's got a full...
I am fully recovered.
Full leather
Sergeant
overcoat.
Gedriel, I trust that you will be close at hand should your brother suffer any further episodes.
Yes, Brother Chaplain.
If the arch enemy is indeed present, any
like how the arch enemy is spelled with a capital A there. Soul.
Bind yourself to the pages of the Codex, and it will shield you from the glare of heresy.
My faith is without compromise. I will not waver.
You look tired, Merrick.
I have not slept in 2 days. Then who has?
Face is my shield.
Recap. See if you can scrounge up a cup of tea. Tell him I'll say.
Thank you, Athold. I will.
Man. These guys don't even have shoes. They're just wearing a fucking bedsheet.
Shifts extended to 22 hours until further notice.
Oh my god.
Additional recap rations will be issued.
22 hour shifts. Round the fucking clock.
I am greatly concerned.
It was brief. Likely a result of the surgery.
You suffered catastrophic damage to a number of primary organs at the hand of that Carnifex. While in that state, you underwent radical surgery. Your body was ripped open from head to foot. If some error was made and remains undetected, it could cost you your life.
Brother.
Yeah.
Cannot afford another episode like
the Primaris, the Rubicon surgery has a churn rate.
They've given me their sanction to do so. Now settle in. This will take time.
All right, let's get comfy. Still got half an hour left in the stream. I'm sure we'll be all right. Boy, look at that big cloud of Tyranid spores. A city so big you can see it from fucking orbit. Are we going to get to go?
Titus, your biometrics are below peak, but well within the tolerances for combat. I can find no explanation for the symptoms you experienced.
Then I have duties to attend to.
You have the blessings of the Omnisire.
One question. What do you know about Archmagos Nozick's research?
Such knowledge would only grace the peaks of Olympus Mons. I am certainly not privy to the subject of his activities. I only pray there remain records of his discoveries.
I doubt it. Alright, we've got some new gear. So, we've now got the Marksman Carbine and the Stalker Rifle. Let's go with the Marksman Carbine. I need my heavy pistol back. It's... Ooh! Power sword. Yes, please. Right, so... Yeah, so it's a little bit... Yeah, this is more of a balanced weapon. It's a little bit less damage than the chainsaw, but it's a bit faster. Sword. So, if we're going down to a hive city, one thing I really hope for is that we're going to get to see, like, the fancy parts of town.
Time to go.
So we always see, like, the... We always see the grimy parts. We always see the grimy parts of Hive Cities in games and stuff, you know, the really nasty underground factory bits that you see in, like, Necromunda and Darktide. I want to see the classy parts of town, you know? I want to see how the upper crust live. Considering that living standards in the Imperium are generally pretty shit, I want to see what nobility lives like. That's mostly because I still haven't played Rogue Trader yet, so, you know. Alright. Reyes Luz, the only individual with knowledge to continue Project Aurora, is missing. My loading times are still too fast for me to be able to read this shit. Oh yes, giant ridiculous bridge.
Understood. My thanks, brother.
Thanks.
The lab is within that spire.
There's the cargo elevator.
All right.
All those spores. That'll be one hell of a fight. Shame to miss it. We should be down there with the rest of the company. We will be. Soon enough.
Servo skull.
Elevator repairs are incomplete. Please conduct holy maintenance.
I don't think he's going to be able to do maintenance.
Servoscope, we need that elevator functional.
Operation without full repair is unwise. You may override safety protocols via the control room at your own risk.
Up there! Looks like the control room! The main entrance is destroyed.
Well, there's some...
an alternate route. Plotting now. Check your display. Through that door!
That way.
All this destruction. There's a tyrannid in sight. They're here. Watching.
So, how does... Oh, here we go. First time weapon of a true swordsman. Hard to master. Okay, so this has got a stance switch. Okay. Power whirl. R1, switch stance by pausing momentarily. Okay, so... Nice. So, okay, we've got some tech here. Okay, let me go into a low stance for a big hit whip. Then we can switch into heavy stance. Okay, so we have off and on. Hi. Okay, we've got some tech here. Sonk. So hang on, does... When it says change stance, does that actually change... Okay, that doesn't change my actual stance. You know more about this than I do. Nominally. Says the man who could... Actually, hang on. You know more about this than I do, says the man who was accidentally doing Judgment Cut Chains. Sonk. Oh, just open that fucker.
The whole spire is infested. The control room may be out of action. If the controls are out, we'll find another method. We will meet victory, one way or another.
So there's some really good environmental storytelling here that we've...
A fine gift from the Forge.
Reloading weapon! We have a guy with a multi-melter and just swaths of creatures coming up to meet him. This guy went out like a fucking hero. Multi-melter, oh boy! Let's dissolve some motherfuckers. For those, here's a little lore tidbit for you. Melter systems are basically concentrated microwave beams. Basically, imagine if you took a microwave, took the like protective grill off the front, and then wired it up to a nuclear factory. Oh, nice, and when you have a heavy weapon, your melee attacks turn to just cracking them in the head with it.
Target destroyed. This will serve you well. This is too easy.
You can't stow heavy weapons.
The quickest way up is over the rooftops ahead. Clear the debris and proceed. Tyranids will make ruin of the entire city, given the chance.
Then let's not give them that chance. I'm going to stick with the current loadout.
Loading ammunition.
Okay, so this seems like it's at least a decently upmarket part of town, considering that there's actual, like, stonework here rather than just shitty exposed metals.
Xenos have the high ground. Then take it from them.
Use the saints as cover. The noise! It's a shame that we have to be given this very default-looking power sword. I want one of the ones that just has, like, the ridiculous amounts of filigree and shit on it.
Bridge controls ahead, brother. This will get us to the objective.
Oh. Why are you telling me that when I was standing right there? I thought there was something else going on.
We may be here sometime.
Oh god damn it. Okay. Yep. And here come the monsters.
The Tyranids are staging a counterattack. Eliminate them.
Which way are they gonna come? Central ramp.
Tyranids never travel alone. Mind. Vermin.
Yeah.
This way. Brother.
Build up my DACA if you keep. Urgh! Just snatched out of the air. Blade sings.
Changing magazine. Munition secured.
Mission.
We may now cross the bridge. Proceed to the objective.
We are decently upmarket here, but can we still? Yeah. There's the main body of the Hive Spire. We are nowhere near the top yet.
Sir, you seem to be at full strength again.
Thank you.
Did the apothecaries identify the cause of your collapse?
Focus on the mission, Sergeant.
As you wish, my lord.
That is to say, no! It's all gone quiet.
Reloading. The control room is on the other side of that door.
Bonk.
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Do that as soon as
use the controls to restore power.
Okay, cargo elevator spinning up.
Let's get down there. Practical.
This is going to be
a shortcut across the rooftop to the east. Good. Proceed.
That's a really good touch. Is that they're doing the whole theoretical and practical.
They have no need for the technology.
They're like seeds carried by the wind. Their only motive is to devour and expand.
Yeah, it doesn't matter about the technology. It matters that there's people here trying to defend it. That's all they care about. Yep, here they come.
Cut them down.
With pleasure. Let's get to work.
Chunks. Man, those explosive barrels do the work. Good, that blocks a bunch of them. Something. There it is. It's a bunch of.
The tyrannids take my sight. A moment, brothers. Reload. Restocking. Another one dead.
Oh, so I actually killed it. I was just like blind firing at the explosive barrels for a second there. See shapes. Sort of eyeball it. Fish.
Enemy destroyed. Clear that obstruction.
Yes, sir.
I will clear the obstruction then. Drop down into the freight window.
Let us get to work.
Yeah, we're going into close range, so carbine, probably a good shell. Whoa, Nelly. I know we've been through here, but looking at it from like the higher angle. Stop that, Ravener. Let me get go. Earthly sauce on that Ravner. Boys are not using their abilities a whole lot. But boy, big cargo elevator. I'm sure there's not going to be an absolute barnstormer of a fight here. Stims. What's that?
This platform's very exposed. Expect a bumpy ride. If I'm not mistaken, you've had bad luck with cargo elevators. That was a long time ago. I prefer not to discuss it. At least you made it out alive, which is more than we can say for the orcs.
What happened with you on the cargo elevator? Goodness me. Oh boy, here they come. That's a lot of fucking gargoyles. About to swoop us.
Oh.
I'm sure shooting into the mechanism isn't going to fuck anything up. I was riding that magic pixel for quite some time. Go. I'm trying to rage mode so I can kill these fucking warriors. Free to shoot back anytime you like, chaps.
Reloading
weapon. Oh boy.
Toxins assail my senses.
I'm just gonna hide back here for a minute. Or not, it's just random fucking gourds. Bitch, how dare you still live?
They hurry the chain.
Of course they do. It's fine, just fire blindly wherever you see white and beige. Oh boy. Dang it. Man, I am struggling. This will get rid of a bunch of them. Oh, juggle combo.
Overwatch on the lift mechanisms.
kill the warriors, and I will do something about it.
Kill those bastards!
Here we go. Oh, help. Fucking finally. I'm beginning to see what people were saying about that the AI companions are not great. Grenades? No grenades. I've used them all. You! Alright. Take a breath. Window so we can get some fresh air in here so my poor machine spirit can breathe. Good thing that winter's coming up so that we can,
You fought admirably.
It's a good thing that winter's coming up so we can just get that nice cold air in there.
We'll need explosives. Nothing's getting through that door. Ventilation tunnels? Checking. One floor down. Let's go.
There was a word written in blood on Nozick's Thunderhawk. Imura.
Do not speak it, brother. The words of the archenemy hold dangerous power.
Yeah, they do.
One should not dismiss any data that may be relevant.
Have you ever faced the archenemy, Sergeant?
Regrettably, I have not.
Then I suggest you listen to your brother.
If the archenemy is involved, might we not encounter them here?
I hope we do. I wish to have words with those traitors.
My blood rages at the thought of them.
They'll be counting on your hatred. Be sure they don't use it against you.
That's how chaos gets you.
Down here!
Oh boy, into the sump.
The Adeptus Mechanicus put up a fight here.
Come on, I need to push. Big red button.
Those vile creatures taint every crevice.
How far to the car detector?
With no direct route. It'll take longer than I'd like.
It's not an answer, Chiron. Oh. Lictor.
They're plotting something.
What plotting could these insects be capable of?
These are mere drones.
Then what guides them?
A worthy adversary.
Very odd audio.
Disconnected. Resetting now.
It's the bloody rippers. The instruction. Oh.
What happened? Power's down. Must be the reset.
Yeah, we've blown the bloody fuse.
They're in the walls. Ready.
We're in the Emperor Damned walls.
They're coming. Watch your back.
Can't see a bloody thing. Back. Here we go. This will light up the room nicely.
Special tactics ready.
There we go. Light up the room with a nice fire. Oh, that's interesting. I think my game has glitched because I have armor, but they were still damaging my health. Boy, I wish I could watch that. Ugh.
Power's back. Proceed through the door. Through the floor.
Look back a second. Anything? Nope, just more goo. Okay. Wait a second.
We're almost there. Through the main hub, then we're at the databanks. Expect heavy resistance. They wish to interfere with our objective. Our objective is of no concern to them. Their only wish is to kill us.
What the? Holographic projections of huge pages? Cool. Okay, that's pretty. Oops, sorry.
Restocking.
Stick with the heavy rifle. This thing fucks. So by taking to the next level, yeah. A big boy. Jesus, okay. No, the bookshelves. Keep forgetting that you don't need to be aiming fully to shoot. You can just fire from the hip. It's parried then. Punish? Yeah, that's the problem.
My armor is increased.
Wow, we just...
I can fly
now. Oh, nice. It got down for a second there.
Mission.
Oh, my skin! Oh! Okay, Gunstrike does not stop its charge. Rude! Oh. Right, the up... Like, when it... crashes into the... Thank you. When it crashes into the ground and then pulls up, that the up also does damage. Oh, nice. I caught one of the little ones and that gave me iframes. Yes, give me your skin! Oh! Rules of nature!
Toppled the giant.
Tore his entire fucking spine out. Let's go.
I got a piece of that statue and up for more sport.
It was outnumbered.
Be humble.
I once faced a Carnifex alone. With nothing but a bolt pistol. That was sport.
Well, I am glad.
Ready to deploy special.
I died, but I got better. Oh wow! Sorry! These aren't bookshelves, they're server banks. And they're all gabled. Oh, I love it. Sorry. The blessings of the Omnisire surge through me. Just as I surge through these tables. Fuck your shit tables.
Restocking.
Going down. Going without Overwatch, I'm terrified.
Let us hope the data center is intact. Can we access Loser's tracking data from another system?
Apparently not. It's this or nothing.
Good. What do you reckon these things are going to be in bits by the time we get there? I've already had an idea for what today's short is going to be. Oh, like the Empire's ever given a shit about the value of humans. Says the Primaris, shut up. Like the Imperium's ever given a shit about the value of human life. That's like the one thing they have in abundance. Singing noise that the power sword makes is good. Oh, hi, random servo skull. You're having
your function inoperable. Adjust pathing.
Fuck's sake.
Xenos, they have us boxed in. A mistake they will soon regret.
You're locked in here with me. Yeah. Days of the Imperium care for human life of the 22nd millennium. Ah, yes, before the Imperium existed. I know you don't know the lore, but that was very apropos.
Corridor cleared for transit. Advanced by the Omnisire's will.
Thank you, Servo Skull. Here, I could do with some supplies. Data slate.
This is great. The core of the reactor. There is so much beauty in its instability. These machines are making the world from enjoying their beauty.
Captain, permission to speak.
What plagues your mind, Corporal?
Captain, intelligence reports.
Having a bit of a moment there, Cap.
Roll up units in key corridors. Let's get them closer.
But
do it, Corporal. Do not question my authority. Their authority.
Ah. Cap got corrupted. Yeah. It's the resonant whispering and saying, do not question. Mmm. Again, it kind of was kind of given away in one of the early trailers, but...
No sign of the archenemy. Maybe they've been and gone. Maybe they're not involved after all.
We can only hope.
To what you know, brother.
I'm merely observing the data, as I am taught to do by the Codex Astartes.
Ooh.
A Volkoid reactor. Still
spinny.
Let's hope the machine spirit has it under control.
The machine.
A meltdown will be catastrophic.
We'll disable it once we have the data.
Yes, the last thing we want is that thing going fucking critical behind. Whoa! Apparently the Codex means so much to you. Don't tempt them, they might. Married Hatsune Miku, or that other guy that married Twilight from My Little Pony, and then started sending messages to My Little Pony fan artists, we shall say, asking them to please stop making fan art of his wife. This is one thing that I love about just like how ridiculously like fucked the Imperium is.
Lieutenant Titus, Ultramarines, Second Company.
Enter your command.
Sixth Company.
Access denied.
But like, this is how fucked the Imperium's technology is. Is we have all of these like free-floating holographic displays, but it requires incense to work.
I'll box for a Thunderhawk.
Wait. Open file, Project Aurora.
Register intention of requisition.
Open the file.
Don't think you're allowed to... Wait, Blackstone Research? I'm sorry? Reconstruction Cryo Drogon?
Open file, reconstruction.
Brother, those are classified.
Geller containment field? Anomalous? No. What?
It was destroyed.
Oh, you fools. That's
display
bad.
Display current location of artifact.
So, that's the power source from the first game. That is a extremely powerful warp.
City beneath us.
God, they're just hurling themselves into the workings to gum the thing up.
Get them off the core.
But yeah, the power source from the first game was a very powerful warp artifact. No wonder bloody chaos are after it.
Machine spirit, power down the reactor.
No compliance. Remote circuits are fused.
Sunk, sunk, dunk, dunk, dunk.
Explain.
Emergency disengagement mechanisms are located on the reactor platform.
Really?
Clear a path to those controls.
Get in there, lads. Reactor platform. Where the hell? This way. Here we go. Oh god, it's arcing! Shut down. Shut down everything.
Jettisoning Volkite pylon. Stand by.
It's fine. It's only on fire a whole fuck of a lot.
Here they come. Keep them off that reactor.
Oh, good lord. They're just boiling.
Here
we go, synapse. We should kill a bunch of them. Need to stop trying to parry the red attacks.
Oh,
Got to keep disengaging the control rods.
Stand by.
How many pylons remain engaged?
Two.
Pylon maintains the reactor.
Okay, so we just need to jettison this one.
Unable to comply. Temperatures have fused remote circuits. Manual intervention required.
God, okay. In there.
The beast drains dead, brothers. We shall applaud it.
Oh, donk.
It's on, brother. We must break its shield. Munition secure.
Burn, you fucker. Okay, those guys have an AoE blast. That hurts my entire body. There we go. That'll kill a bunch of them. You guys are like free to fucking defend the thing if you like. There we go. Thirteen percent. This isn't good. Okay, I think we barely got away with that one.
Reactor approaching critical failure. Meltdown imminent. Disengage remaining pylon to complete shutdown.
How?
Activate those controls now.
It said manual intervention. Am I gonna have to get in there and like? Okay, I think we're fine. It's just got to cycle down. Bloody hell.
No sign of Tyranids.
A smell of burnt ichor is enough.
We have what we came for. Move to the extraction zone.
Alright, is that thing, is that going to be just a cutback? We never found what's his buckets. So, The Mechanicus are trying to rebuild the power core after we destroyed it on Grion. Why? It's got something to do with Blackstone. Oh god, are they trying to finish Drogon's weapon? Like, to actually make an actual psychic scourge rather than just the fucking portal that he made before. If you want to understand half of what I'm fucking talking about, go to my YouTube channel and watch the Space Marine 1 series.
Lieutenant, what did you see in those Mechanicus files?
A record of extreme foolishness.
Explain.
You may direct that request to our captain.
Oh, come on, man. Don't be vague.
Give me a tactical overlay of the city.
Captain!
A minute.
The Adeptus Mechanicus must be stopped.
What?
If they trigger the weapon, the results could be catastrophic.
And what makes you suddenly an expert on Mechanicus research?
They're using an artifact to power the weapon. I've seen it before, on a planet named Grya. A traitor by the name of Nemroth called it a fragment of the Dark God's power. It almost destroyed the planet.
Grya. Titus, the Mechanicus are acting on orders approved by the Primarch. And here are you, talking of Grya, of all places.
Damn it, Captain, if Chaos is here, if they get their hands on this thing.
Enough! I will hear no more on the subject. Now, did you get a location for Luz?
Aye, sir.
Then get down there and find him! There are those who would see you sent back to the Inquisition. Tread carefully, brother.
Is that a threat or a warning? It's for you to decide. Alright. Proceed to launch bay. Good, we can finally call it a night here. Goodness me. Okay.
Ooh. Forces have impacted 30% of the planet's surface.
Let's head on over to the booth and let's see who's on.
Our bombardment cannons are loaded and ready, sir.
Widespread destruction would undermine our defense. We have a surgical solution in progress. Continue to monitor the disbursement of
all right, all right, all right.
Yes, Captain.
Who's about? Let's see. Here we go. Here's someone that we haven't raided in quite some time. Vivica. There we go. Who is doing some art. There we go. All right. I will see you all over at Viv's, and I will see you tomorrow for more, Spethmarin. Until then, thank you all for joining me. See you tomorrow. Good night. Much love.